Hello and welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play Season 2 Part 9. So, as you can see, I still have my 41, well, it's not 41 levels, and I haven't been able to do any enchanting because as I was getting my paper to, and as you see, I went and I chopped down all the reeds that were outside, but they've regrown now, I discovered that it takes leather to make books now. Which is a change from when I last made books. So, I'm going to have to go looking for some cows. And I've been looking around in the forest above my base, and I've found pigs. And I actually lured some pigs down here, and I've been breeding them a bit, so I have a nice supply of pigs. And I've got this nice pen here for cows, but I can't find any cows. So, I am going to take a boat, and I'm going to head east, and I'm going to look for cows. Why east? That's east. And I ran my seed through a village finder, and it says that there's going to be a village off in that direction. But it's about 1,000 blocks out there. So I have 1,000, because I have to get to 1,300x. So, hopefully this ocean lasts for a good while. Deep ocean biome. I definitely agree with that sentiment. This is where a night vision I should have made a night vision potion before I took off. That would have been really good. Oh well. I have wheat with me, but I'm not sure. I don't think I'll be able to lure cows all the way back. Oh, hello, look, sheep. It's tempting to try and lure them all the way. Actually, you know, it's only 400 blocks. I wonder if I could lure those sheep back to my base. Well, because once I have them, then I could. Yeah, I think I'm going to at least try. Come on. There we go. Come along, sheep. Alright, well, this is going to probably take a while, so I'm probably going to cut this part out. Okay, so I successfully got them back to my base, and of the four that I started with, I successfully managed to get two back to my base, and I have to fence that in properly later, so that's good. That's enough to be a viable population eventually. I got all four back to here, but then a creeper blew up right here, and I had to replace all my glass. Fortunately, I didn't lose the sheep. I lost one of the sheep in the explosion, and the other one got glitched out and stuck up here, so I had to kill it. But I was able to get the two other ones down to my little farm area. Now I'm going to go and basically repeat the process. Going to take my boat and go out, see if I can find some cows now. And if I can, I'll bring them back and start breeding them, and then I'll be able to start doing enchanting. I'll have to go and grind out the levels again, but oh well. There's my boat. Oh, and before I forget, I almost forgot. I'm going to make a night vision potion, and what was the other thing I was gonna make? There's two things I wanted to take with. Oh, a map. Yeah, I'm gonna get a map and a night vision potion before I start heading back to the east area. So for night vision potions, I need a gold bar. And a carrot. And a piece of redstone. So now carrot. Make a golden carrot like that. And then I put that like that. Oh, right there. First it's that, then it's that, then it's that. Okay. That will extend them out. And then for the map, so compass. Then I'm gonna grab some reeds. I don't know. The fact that you can't zoom maps back out again is kind of annoying. So I'm gonna build a map, and then I'm just gonna see at what level do I want this map. That's cool. But I'd like it a bit more zoomed out than that. More zoomed out. That's better. But I'm traveling over 1,000 blocks. That's only a few hundred at most. But that no longer shows my railroad. All right. Well, that's. I'm gonna ride my mine cart here. I liked how it showed the railroad. Just now it doesn't. That's cool. But it's hardly far enough. That. Well, nothing I can do about it now. I'll have to fix it later. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. All right, so put most of those, two of those back in, keep the one. Grab another that in there, drink the potion, that. Yeah. Grab a melon. Okay, that wasn't my intention, but that works, I suppose. Go, 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 go. All right. Just leave the map out as I go here. Look at a little squid. Lot of squid. I think that's dirt down there. It's gotta be dirt, so much of it. Although, well, doesn't have the right texture. Is it gravel or dirt? I can't tell. Yeah, because that's underwater dirt. That it almost looks like gravel. Yeah, it's gravel. Huh. Entire ocean here is covered in gravel. That's kind of cool. But anyway. Good, map's filling in. Ooh. That. This is probably going to be a bad idea. Why do I get the bad feeling that I'm not gonna be able to get back up? I thought this might have been like a one of the abandoned mine shafts that had spawned underneath a ocean. But looking at it, it's clear that this is not anything interesting. This is just a small little cave underneath the surface. Unless... Ah, here we go. Here's the cave. Yeah, it's important to remember that it's just because I can see doesn't mean it's actually not dark in here. Nice cave, though. Alright, so this is a nice cave, but it doesn't look like there's anything actually down here out of the ordinary. It's just an underwater cave. Alright. Underwater caves are cool, though. Except when that happens. Well, that's probably a good thing. I don't think I could have gotten out of there anyway. Alright. There we go. And the sun's just coming up, very nice. Oh, I lost my map. That's annoying. Well, actually, you know what? I know what I could do. I've got it. I've got it. I know what I'll do. I'll go back to that cave, but I'll go back prepared. I know what I'll do. There we go. I'm gonna bring two of these. One to use for that cave, and then one to use in case I find something else later. Alright. Let's do this. Hopefully they'll still all be there. Jump and land. All right, let's go. There's clay down there. Don't need clay though. That doesn't look like the cave I went into. my boat would be up above it as well. I'm pretty sure I went quite a ways. Ah, there it is. Alright. Come on down here. So, that was close. Glad I got the map back and everything else. Good, good, good. Now I'm gonna get out of here before anything else happens. Like that. Because this is all pitch black and I'd rather not get killed again. Not down here. Potion of water breathing is really cool. Because it takes all the stress out of being underwater. Okay. Making good progress here. I'm already up to 500. And 600? Again, I'm trying to get to 1300, so I've got a ways to go yet. Hey, look at that. Cows. Awesome. I don't think I'd have very much success trying to lure them all the way back to my base. That's 800 blocks I would have to lure them. So I think I'm just going to kill them for the leather. For now. If I can find enough. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to get a breedable stock going. But my primary goal is to get leather for the enchanting I would like to do. So that's 5 leather so far. That's good. Looks like I'll have to go the rest of the way on foot. But that's fine. And I'm in the savanna biome, so that's a good biome to be in. Tall cliffs, though. And again, I might want to just go around this. Click on my boat. Okay. That's really weird. But whatever. So I'm going to go around this and see if there's. More sheep and pigs. That looks interesting. So nothing is. No passage through that way. And I'm guessing no passages this way either. Yeah, it's solid over there too. So I have to do it by foot. Alright. It's like a potion's wearing off. That's fine. I have plenty of boats. Chickens. Don't really have a need for anything that chickens drop. And now I'm in a desert biome. Getting dark out. And I've still got 300 blocks to go before I make it to the village. It should just be on the other side of that hill. I'm off the map, so stop pulling it out. And I think I'm almost there. Nice terrain, though. It reminds me of how my previous map looked. Men, which I'm going to safely ignore. Flowers. Now I'm in the plains biome. This is good. Because horses spawn the plains biome, I believe. Good, some more cows. 1300, okay. Horses! It's too bad I don't have anything to tame them with. I don't think I have anything to tame them with anyway. Although I have some wheat on me. But where's the village? Right. I only have 16 wheat. Oh. They don't like carrots, and they don't like melons, so I'm gonna eat the melons. I like that horse. I'm gonna tame that horse. Let's just see what happens here. I don't have a saddle. Oh no, I need an empty hand. That's what I need. There we go. I fed you. There we go. Okay. Okay, so I tamed it. Will it follow me now? I wish I had a potion of night vision. That would really help me right about now. Well, it's tamed. But I don't have a saddle. So I can't control it. And I guess it's probably just gonna chill out up here, but whatever. That was kind of fun all the same. Alright, I need to go this way, I believe. Because I think the village is this way. Oh, there's a ravine down there. Because according to what I have here, it's the village is at 1373 and 79. Which would put it over here. But I don't see it. Just lots of creepers. Suppose it's possible it's not been formed. I believe I have generate structures on. Huh. Alright, I guess I'll go to a different spot that lists it. There should be one -253. So that way. North a bit. North and west a bit. So I'm gonna go northwest. This is a good place, though. If it weren't for the fact that it's like 1,000 blocks out here, I'd say let's build a railroad out here. Oh, no, you don't. You can't sneak up on me. Oh, good. Sun's coming up finally. It's like a swamp biome down there. Ooh, a pumpkin. That's really good. Haven't found pumpkins yet. I believe a pumpkin can then give me a pumpkin seed. Yeah, pumpkin seeds. Okay. So that's awesome. Keep going that way. Looks like there's a cave. Looks like there's caves inside those cliffs. That's cool. Gives you an idea just how big those caves. No, okay, it's the mountain is that there's tunnels through the cave. Tunnels through the mountain. Give the game a minute to load here. There it goes. Okay. I'm too far east, so let's head this direction. Should be about 100 blocks or so from here. I want to go that way. Aches. Let's not go that way. Don't want to fight two witches. Great. Now I'm poisoned. Alright, fine. Yes, fight each other. Oh, great. Missed it by one block. Right then. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna stop recording there as I need to think about what to do next. Obviously, I'm not gonna be able to make it back there anytime soon. I never really figured I would make it back anyway. But, alright, I'm gonna think about this for a bit, and I guess I'll see you in the next part. Bye!